New tonight, an 81-year-old woman is the latest victim in a string of recent purse snatchings, this time at the Holyoke Mall. Police tell 22 News the woman was pushed to the ground before she was robbed. They also say the suspect, described as a white man, apologized to the victim before taking her purse. That man and another man were then seen heading to West Springfield. The victim suffered minor injuries, and anyone with information should call police.